my most inspired creation. Nature can create a dinosaur, but only I can bring it into life.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the channel. Greedog here. And today, I'm going to do something just a little different. I mean, I know I don't post too much, but like... But today, we are going to be playing Jurassic World Evolution 2. And I'm literally just going to make a park, not for the people, but for the dinosaurs. Call it a sanctuary, I guess. Let's go. Now, basically, what this is going to be, put it lightly, a dinosaur battle royale. The last dinosaur alive wins. Alright, so here we are. Isla Nublar. Nothing's on here. Oh, fuck. Nothing is here. Just this little entryway, which, yes, we have to have an entryway, which sucks, but, like, that's okay. So, first step, right? We gotta make dinosaurs. That's just the first step. I mean, that's pretty obvious. We're just gonna get some hatcheries. We definitely want it this way. But I'm all right here. Oh, well, actually, the first thing we gotta do. My bad. This is the painful part. Delete everything. We need to delete absolutely everything off of this place. So I'm gonna cut this out because this is gonna take me a minute. When I'm done, I will be back. Okay, with all that done, I mean, I know there's still a few trees around and stuff like that, but with all most of that done, this is our map now. We got this big open island right here. So my plan, I think, I want to have it sectioned off where dinosaurs can just like live in their habitats more or less. Cause I don't want to like, I don't know. I want them to be able. I want to see how they adapt to this place. So how this is gonna work is I'm not gonna add any carnivore feeders. So we're gonna start off with the herbivores. So all the herbivores are gonna come in. Do their thing, get situated, and we're gonna release some carnivores. I'm thinking six velociraptors, probably like two T-Rexes, some Dilophosauruses, definitely Indominus Rex, but that's gonna be later on, just for shits and giggles.
Insurance would be just that little bit cheaper.
Alright, here they are, the T-Rexes. They are ready. They are out. Expand their territories as they speak. We're gonna definitely see them eat some shit.
And now you do.
Let's be honest.
Which give it a real rock and roll appearance. Those powerful legs can get this dinosaur moving as well. So probably best to stay out of this way.
Two of our dinosaur carnivores today. To show for herbivores, we got our Gallimimus. Just strolling through, minding his business. Not very, no attack, really. They just are fast. Secondly, we have some Dracorexes out here. So here it is. It's Roman. Next up, we have our... Where are they at? Let's see. Most of the Dracorexes stay or stay in towards the forest. We do have Ankylosauruses in our park. This is the Alpha one. Next up, we have our Brachiosauruses, just out here minding their business. And we also have our Edamontosauruses, but you can't, oh there he is, yep, there he is. Nice little view for us to peek in. But he is staying in the woods right now. And we do have our Spinosaurus out here in the lake, doing its thing. And I did put feeders for them, well, for him, here, here. Here.
This dinosaur.
We also have our Stegosauruses, who are in the same proximity as our. Let me see if they moved actually before I say something. Ankylosauruses are starving over here because there's no food over here. There's a Triceratops, which you don't get along with Ankylosauruses. Or the Dilophosaurus. Well, that's a good one. I guess my first Dilophosaurus has landed. But here it is. Dilophosaurus. And last but not least, we have one more to release. The Tag Hunters. Everyone knows them. Everyone loves them. Maybe not if you've seen them, but the Velociraptors. Fuck you.
Everyone knows I have a soft spot for this dinosaur. The Velociraptor.
Alright, let's go check on our T-Rexes right now. So one Rex is just over here chilling. I mean, there's a lot of food over here. Why would he not be? The second Rex is over here. Oh. He's claiming his territory. He's about, let's see what's in his territory right now. So right now the Rex is all this. All of them motherfuckers said nope. Like, they were panicking. They were running. They said no, not. We ain't fucking with the Rexes today. Oh, they're freaking. They're flipping their shit. They're gone. Oh, he's a hound dog. God, this thing was terrifying the fuck out. Let me get that 0.5 real quick. Hold on. What a cutie. I'm gonna name him Cutie. Henceforth, you are known as Cute. Okay, this is Cutie. I'm gonna name him. Knock it. Because he's knocked the fuck out. Alright, these feeders, gotta go. You don't get to eat that shit or that shit. Nope. Oh, wait. You gotta hunt, motherfucker. This ain't no fucking theme park. This is the wilderness. See, right now my Velociraptor's happily eating. Nope, fuck you. He was feeding. He's pissed. He's like, what the fuck? Oh, shit. My Rex is getting hungry. But he's just gonna sit instead because he's a lazy fuck. And that's why his name is Naki. Because he just sits. All fucking day. Are you fucking kidding me? Not even a live goat? He's gonna eat the fucking dead goat? Naki, you're such a lazy fuck. He's the laziest motherfucker, I think, in this whole game. He's thirsty as a motherfucker. I mean, go explore, bro. You don't have... Yeah, go into the water. You're an idiot. I'm gonna call him stupid. Because he's only been right here. Alright, here we go. The compies are out. So this can go one of two ways. Either they can flourish, or they're gonna die. And I'm gonna be real with you, I think they're gonna get absolutely murked out here. But you know, that's just my thinking.
So we'll see. Small predator.
Look at the compies moving as a unit. Look at them. They're moving as a unit right now. This is the alpha comp. I'm gonna name it Alpha Comp. Alright, henceforth you're known as Alpha Comp. Look at this motherfucker. What, can you even see him? Oh my god, look at them all. Should I just make like a shit ton more? I think I'll make a shit ton more. Here he comes. Ultimate. I guess here she comes. Here she comes. It's all girls. Oh, she's ready to kill. I'm gonna name it Blue. It's definitely gonna be Alpha. Dead dinosaur. Who died? That's what you get for not hunting nothing. Alright, well, I'm not gonna lie to you. I have no means to get rid of these dead dinosaurs, so they're just gonna have to stay there. Alright, let's shake things up a bit. It's time. Because he's just gonna come in and murk everything. Alright, guys. Here we go. The Indominus Rex. So basically, it's squeaking out because he's camouflaged. But, I think
without Dr. Henry Wu, none of this would exist. He has that drive and intensity that few people possess. My advice? Don't get on his bad side.
And then I did make a new T-Rex, and it's completely tricked out, and with a 19.
What can I say? The Indominus Rex remains my most inspired creation. Nature can create a dinosaur, but only I can bring an Indominus Rex to life. Dino required a tremendous amount of research, gene mixing, splicing, and manipulation.
Look at Cutie just chilling. You know what I just realized, guys? I'm an idiot. This whole time I'm waiting for things to kill each other. I don't have it set up right now where they can fight. Dinosaur combat frequency. Yeah, there we go. Now things are finished. Yep, here we go. Already getting murked. Oh, there it goes. hunter. Oh man, down. Oh. Who wins this? Put y'all's money on right now. I don't want them two to die, I'll be pissed. I have another one. Between Dami and T-Rex. Oh god. Who wins this? I honestly have no idea. I think Dami wins this. I mean, he let his ass go. He's not hungry right now. He just lost that bitch. Dami has begun the hunt down. Oh my god, I'm a There you go. He's not even eating. He just wanted to kill just for fun. The Indominus, everyone. The Indominus Rex. Oh no, he's eating. Okay, cool. He's hungry. Oh man, he's dead. Rocky, get up and eat, bro. Don't look for water, look for food, my friend. I don't want Naki to die. I like Naki. I wouldn't be actually big sad when he dies. I know he's gonna die eventually. Eventually there'll be no horned herbivores left, only carnivores. Wait, no! He's thirsty as a motherfucker. Then go explore, bro. You don't have yeah, go into the water. You're an idiot. Look on stupid. Cause he's only been right here. What killed you? The Stegosaurus killed you? Oh, I'm so sad. Stupid, I'm so sorry. Rest in peace. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Next time we will see what happens to Alpha, Blue, Dami, and my boy, shit, what's his name? That's stupid. Naki. Alright guys, and next time we're gonna find out what happens to my boy Naki in the next installment of the series. Thank you.